Raider Nation, Raider Nation podcast, Raider Greg right here. This is me. I hate to be on any kind of film, but I got to be on it because this is our show.
Look, check it out. Check it out. Check it out, Raider fans. Here we are. We got the English are coming, and here we have them right here. Check it out. These are true fans coming all the way from the UK to the Bay to watch the Oakland Raiders play the Bills.
Go Raiders.
There you go.
Silver and black.
Hey, silver and black.
Raider Nation worldwide.
Oh,
Raider Nation worldwide.
Check it out. I love them. This awesome or what? You guys are awesome. Oh, wait, give me your name.
Richard.
Richard?
Yeah, I'm Dave.
Dave?
Keith.
Keith. Richard, Dave, and Keith from the UK. Right here, Raider Nation podcast. Well, Raider fans, what do you guys think about the Raiders?
Top team.
Top team, great
top,
team.
Top
yeah,
team.
It's a great team.
You guys
team.
Get to see them over there?
Yeah, the coverage isn't too bad. We get two live games on the Sunday. Occasionally we get the late game shown live and a Monday night game shown live. We've been lucky this year. We've seen the Raiders twice on live on TV. So that was great.
Are there any other Raider fans back home?
Oh, the Raiders are big. Raiders are one of the big popular teams in the UK.
Well, there's a guy over there, I think his name is Russell, and he's a 49er fan. He's been emailing me.
Yeah, he emailed me, actually.
Oh,
funny enough, he emailed me,
well,
yeah.
You know,
I'd like to catch up with Russell sometime. That'd be nice.
Well, you know, I told Russell, why doesn't he grow some sack and put some ducats down and come and see his team? Because as far as I'm concerned, Russell, you're a pretender. Not a contender. Okay, let's come on over here to John. It's John over here from the Raider Take. Sean, right here. What do you think, man?
I'm proud to be part of a Raider Nation that reaches all the way to Great Britain today.
Isn't that pretty cool? I think that's very awesome.
And I've got a message for Ray Ratto of the San Francisco Chronicle, who wrote something about the dwindling Raider fan base. If you pan that camera, there's nothing dwindling about the fan base today.
Hand it over, Randy. Let's just look at the Raider Nation right now. Check it out. Everybody out there. Yeah, I don't think there's too many fans that are missing here today. This is how the Raider Nation gets down, Raider Nation. This is the alley. This is where they party hard in the North Lot. When my figure that they ain't gon' pass me shit. You should think about it. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. We have a consistent fan base, 40,000, 50,000 around there every game. I see a whole lot of 49er tickets for sale on eBay and a newspaper. They're jumping ship like it's on fire. Check out the Union Jack there, Randy. And here we are, tailgate. You guys going to be on Raider Nation podcast.
Excellent.
That's what this is all about here. These guys saw the Raider Nation podcast website, and they emailed us, so they hooked up with us today. Flew in and flying out this afternoon.
Wow. Flew in from where?
England.
That's dedication.
These guys flew in today and they're flying out tonight.
Oh,
all the way to see the Bills game. Is that awesome?
Raiders better win then.
Yeah, that's what we're saying. Yeah. Raiders better win today. Yeah, Raider Nation. Yeah! Harvey, my brother, my good brother from Berkeley Fire Department. That's right.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How you doing,
buddy? And this is Anthony's tailgate right here. Anthony, what do you think the Raiders are going to do today?
I think the Raiders will kick some butt today.
Raider Mecca. People never been here. This is where it is, and you got to be here. Tailgates happening, people partying, having beers, walking around, checking things out. All right, here we are with
Mark.
Mark. This is Raider Nation Podcast here at the tailgate at the Oakland Coliseum. Mark is a party machine. Look at this party machine. How many we got on there, Mark?
We've got eight.
We got eight. You're working on what?
Anything.
Anything. You're working on anything. Look at this master of art. I plant that in my yard right there. That's a beautiful thing right there.
We started out with one about 4 years ago, then two, then four, then six. And we just cruise the parking lot here on the north side every time and It's a lot of fun.
Oh, that looks awesome. Well, thank you for coming here.
No problem. We appreciate
it. These are for all the fans that are misplaced across the nation and the world. You got fans here from Japan and Italy and England. They want to know what it's like here at the Coliseum.
Covina, California. Raider Nation forever.
Raider Nation forever. Raiders!